Alright, what's up guys? Welcome to a new video. Today we're playing some Help Wanted. In the last video, as you saw, we did Fnaf 2, Night 3 and Nights 3 and 4, and Prison Service, Freddy and Foxy. So this time we're going to do the hard mode of Fnaf 2. Maybe we'll just do Trick or Treat as a bonus level for today, so I think we do 5 total levels. Honestly, I feel like maybe we should just do 3 this time. Maybe we'll do the Trick or Treat another time. It's gonna do this. So we need to flip the lever and go to hard mode. Others. Next we'll do withered after night 5. So anyways, it's gonna do this. Find this video to push buttons, wear mask. It's 5:36 a.m. Basic 5 minutes at Freddy's 2. Let's get into this. Let's try to beat these levels in the first try. I know my voice sounds a little bit different. The box is round. Oh, hi, phone guy. They're the old models. Lockdown. Why is the... Let's try buying it. Oh, it's Mangle. Toy Freddy's on the other way. Oh, fuck you. So the third time you need to set the vent open. When I am already. It's 2 a.m. now. That's a minute. Okay, so we're at 3 a.m. We're doing well. No! Dang it! Okay, so we lost. We're doing that again. So I'll be back when we get back to that point. Okay, so we're not back to that point. Shut up, phone guy. So alright. Pepper's Family Diner. Alright. It's mangoes. It's 1 AM already. Okay, so nothing yet. I thought we'd see mango right now. Next mode we're doing is called withereds. It's 2 AM. Almost a 6. Yeah, like I said, with the all the old models will be active. There's Mangle. Hey Mangle. What's up? Back to back. I think we're there in the hallway. Hi, man. Oh, man. It's 5 AM. Let's go, beat the snake. Hey Foxy. Are you and Manglewood chilling? Okay, so him and Manglewood's chilling in the hallway together. Okay, so. You're about to meet the snake. Oh, nothing can mess this up. Yes! I knew nothing would mess this up, guys, so. That's one more down. Just need. Okay, so now we did that was now we just have withereds. With option of how hard we want them. So we'll probably I'll just show you the switch to get us. We can do danger, we can do easy, we can do medium. Honestly. I feel like medium will work. I think he's got normal, so it's easy, normal, and hard. Do normal with it. Yep. It's like Bonnie's already missing. This Foxy. Where's Bonnie at? So 6 a.m. Wow, there's old Bonnie. He's behind Toy Bonnie. I saw him. If you don't know, you can see him. There he is. Ochi. As much as we can. I was in the dark. I didn't know he used the hallway. Three AM. Hi, Mango. Mango is back in this mode. The old mode. What? What the hell? damn it! I do not see how I died. Flip. What the hell, guys? I do not see how that fucking worked. I swear he was not there before. You know what? No, we're not doing this level right now. No. We'll do this level in another video. I'm sorry, guys. I said we're gonna do this with it in night 5, but just no, just not this time. Just I'm gonna curse the game out. It's literally, I didn't even see it. I think there's a bug or something. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. Maybe it was a bug. So we'll maybe wait. That one. In the meantime, we'll do Part Series Bonnie and Chica. Even though we already did the Part Series before in hard mode, which I thought we'll just do them again, just so you guys can actually hear it full examination. Welcome back to Parts and Service. Great job. Alright, I'm pretty sure from experiencing it's the best. It's cool. Now, firmly prepped, deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle on good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. When done correctly, well done, you now have access to something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check. Press the blinking button again to verify your work. Five.
That's easy. 2, 3, 4, and then let's go.
Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day. Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
Yep, so that's hard one part there with Bonnie. So maybe later there's an SCP containment breach. Do SCP nuke apocalypse. So and then I'll do Chica here. Okay, so this will be the last thing we do for today, I'm sorry.
There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior. Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, it looks like Chica has picked up some avoid inhaling the chemist spray.
There we go. We're gonna speed run this one, guys. I have a feeling that we're just speed running.
Now reattach Chica's upper arm.
That goes there. This goes there.
It looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them off by hand and return the cupcakes to Chica's plate.
Crap!
Return the cupcakes to Chica's plate.
Where is it?
Place the cupcake on the plate.
Shoot!
Place the cupcake on the plate.
Yeah, we're gonna restart because I got distracted.
Alright, there have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell.
Pizzas?
Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior. Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, carefully press the button. It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To avoid inhaling the chemist spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Oh no, it looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them off by hand and return the cupcakes to Chica's plate. Great job.
Got it.
Chica is ready to serve pizza and hugs to the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done.
Okay, guys. Let's give Chica the first slice.
Go on. Take it. Delicious. See you next time.
So that's zero prizes. Zero, I just took a piece of cake. And I just eat it, so. Anyways. I didn't even wrap this video up, but I was like, I guess we'll do trick or treat. Why not? We'll do one more level, just. Let's see, glitch up here. No, he's not. Usually he's like, you know, the trick or treat. Trick or treat's on my feet. Yep, so, you know, alright, so this mode is gonna be kinda difficult. It's just the animal chart. So, look through the windows, see who answers. Who enter door, select mask. Let's basically put, this is gonna try to guess who's at the door and then put on the corresponding mask. That works, that, of the animatronic that you think is at the door. Alright, so, we have Foxy, Freddy, Balloon Boy, we have Bonnie, Chica, and Mango. I think, yeah, that's Mango, right? Yep, that's Mango. There's Chica and Bonnie, and it's Freddy, Balloon Boy, and Foxy. So let's get this started. One. Please ring the bell. So you think this is like a game of musical chairs? So Freddy's at the door now. Nope, never mind, he's not. Balloon Boy's at the door. Balloon Boy's at Balloon Boy, I don't know, so please be Balloon Boy. Is it Balloon Boy? Yep, hi Balloon Boy. What's up? Hello. See ya. Okay, two, it's second time. Old Chicken Foxy over there. And Freddy are over there. Still Balloon Boy. Not Old Chica. I think it's gonna be Freddy. Oh no. Freddy, please be Freddy, please be Freddy. It's not Freddy, is it? Oh, believe it or not, it's Freddy himself. All right, so last time I think. Yeah, I think this is the I think it's the last time. I'm pretty sure it is. Camera, so one more over there is Freddy. Now he's at the door. Mango. Not old chica. Fetty. Foxy, final answer. Oh. That's a lot of... See, what do I get this time? A candy pail. Yep, so it's a, is this dumb? Okay, so let's say, that wraps up for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel so you can support it. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. The next video we'll probably be doing FNAF 1 or 3. And then we'll do high mode punch service of Freddy and Foxy. So anyways, like always, I'll see you guys next one. Hope you guys all are staying safe out there. Bye.